This compromise paved the way for the Boulder Canyon project to be constructed. And in 1931, the structure that would one day bear Hoover's name began with an explosion.
Good morning, guys. It's Tuesday morning around 9:15. I'm so tired. You see, like, bags under my eyes and stuff. I'm not tired, but, like, I guess I didn't sleep really good. I like my voice, but whatever. Today's my mom's birthday and my brother's birthday, my oldest brother's birthday. So we're driving to Las Vegas. We're gonna be there for 2 nights, I think, and then we're coming back here. But yeah, it's a good morning. Didn't eat breakfast yet. We're probably gonna get breakfast on the road. But I think that's it. Hey guys, so we're in Las Vegas. We made it. We got our room and everything, and just went outside with my dad. We're gonna go walk around and see what's around and stuff. But yeah, hopefully we get to go out tonight. We probably will. It's actually not that hot. It was hotter, like, before we came to Vegas, like, over here. But it's actually not that hot, so. We'll probably go out tonight and walk around, maybe see a show or get something to eat, and then, but, yeah. We're here for tonight and tomorrow night, and then we head back to LA. But I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey guys. It's, I think, 10 o'clock, something, I don't know. My head is killing me. I have a really bad headache. I'm hungry, my feet are swollen from walking around last night. So last night we walked from our hotel, the Stratosphere, to Treasure Island Hotel, which was a while, it was a good walk, But we got there, and supposedly my dad said that there was supposed to be a pirate show or whatever with the ships and stuff. But my sister looked it up, and they haven't had that show in like 3 years. So we're standing out there for like an hour and a half waiting for it to start, and it's not even happening anymore. So we're like, okay, you know what? Let's just go back. And we're trying to get a Uber, and it was bad. But we got back, and then everybody just pretty much passed out of exhaustion and hunger and being tired and stuff. But today I think we're gonna try, I don't know if we are, cause I don't know what these people are doing, but we're gonna try to go to the Hoover Dam and the Grand Canyon. So we're probably gonna be out on the road all day. Hopefully it's fun. My feet are really hurting me, so hopefully we get to go by a Target so I can get some slides, because I don't want anything like on my feet right now. But yeah, that's what we did last night, and that's what we're gonna do today. So I'll talk to you later. Bye. Hey guys, so we made it to the Hoover Dam, and of course, sure. So we're trying to get downstairs to like the office or front desk or whatever. So we're probably gonna end up getting a tour to walk around and be in the AC a little bit and stuff. But it's pretty cool. That's rock. The walls made out of rock and stuff.
Guide today. We're gonna be descending 537 feet in the next 70 seconds. That's the equivalent of about a 54-story building, so you might have some pressure on your ears. That's normal. Tug on them. Yawn. Swallow. Keep chewing that gum you're not supposed to be chewing in the building. That will help. First stop's going to be one of the diversion tunnels. I'm going to talk to you there for a little bit. Then we're going to come back to the elevator, move on to the powerhouse. I'll talk to you there as well. 537. 6 miles an hour. Yeah. Couple things to think about while we're downstairs. There's no eating or smoking of any kind. I'm not sure exactly what any kind is. Don't do it, all right? Water's fine.
And the dam is actually on that side of this wall. It's huge. This is so amazing. Okay guys, hey, so we just went through the tour of the Hoover Dam and it was really cool. Like we're underground and it was so cold for walking from like the elevator to where like the things were. The generators and all that, it was really cool. But we're done with the tour now, and we're gonna be able to like walk around and do whatever we want. But there it is. Compared to being underground, it was really, really cold. Yes. It was so cold, but now it's like really hot up here. It was like total opposites. Yeah, look at this. I kind of wish they offered like bungee jumping or whatever off of it. I would have totally done it. It's huge. Be afraid of heights, sorry. And then we're probably gonna end up walking over there. And then we might drive over that bridge, but I don't think we're allowed to like stop there to be able to take pictures and stuff. But look at this. Water. I bet maybe the water is cold. I would love to jump in it. It's really cool. So happy we came here. But yeah, you guys. Let me know if you've ever been to the Hoover Dam and no, been on one of the tours or anything. So this is my first time, so it was really cool though. So I guess I'll talk to you guys later when we go out or when we get back in the car. So. To the Grand Canyon. We think we got here on time to get tickets because they close at 7, but the last time to buy tickets is 5:45 and it's like 5:40 something. So we're crossing our fingers and hoping we got here on time because my mom really wanted to come here for her birthday. So we're hoping we got here on time to be able to go in. My sister and my dad ran in to see if we can buy tickets or not. And if we're at the right place, because the map was saying to go one way and we had to go another way, so I'll let you guys know what happened. Okay, so we made it to the Grand Canyon. Like, this thing is huge. Like, we wanted to go to the Skywalk to be able to like look down and stuff, but we didn't make it on time.
No.
But this is just as cool as being able to do that. So the lady said we can walk out and go as close as we want, but the rocks are like really loose, so you can fall over and stuff. So, but it's amazing that she's always wanted.
Nobody
so.
Come behind
me, right? No, we're not. Isaiah, move. It's amazing, you guys. If you have time to come out to the Grand Canyon, come. Like, even if you can't go to like the tours and everything, it's amazing. The structure. There used to be wires going across, and there used to be a man that would go over there and collect bat poop for like fertilizer and stuff. But there was this rich guy, or this guy with a plane, who came and like broke down the wires so nobody could go over there, and then the bats stopped coming around too, so there was no more. But the wires and the structures are still up here. This is not to say. Hey guys, this is the Grand Canyon. I didn't know that this was there, and that there was a man who used to go over to the other side. I thought it was just like a big hole and stuff. But look, like the structure of what his little windows used to be are still here. No roof though, so. Trying to climb up this rock place. Don't have the proper shoes on. And I have to pee. Guys, so we just left the Grand Canyon and it was beautiful. We didn't get to stay and see the sunset, but you can see like the sunset going down over the other rocks and stuff, and it's beautiful. My mom really enjoyed her birthday. She was just thanking us. But I don't know what time it is. It's probably like 7:30 maybe. But the sun is going down and back. We're going back to Vegas, which is probably gonna be a really long trip. But we'll see. Anyway, all right. Oh. This is what we got for going to the Grand Canyon. Let me open it and show you. Ooh, it's so nice. Let me just write our name and the date in. It's so nice. Yeah. And these are my rocks I got. That's from the Grand Canyon. And that's from Arizona by the Hoover Dam. But yeah.
You're not supposed to slam on the brakes.
Do you see them? My phone is blurry. You can't see them, you guys, but we just saw deer. Look, there's still one right there. Do you see them? They're like, who are these people? How about the stratosphere? Which is like 800 something feet up. Oh my gosh, do not lean on glass. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. So it's Tuesday afternoon. Sorry I haven't been vlogging in a while and haven't uploaded in a while. From Tuesday or Monday last week till today, like, it's just been kind of hectic. So
yes, you can put it and fill it with air. We're not gonna put water in it because it's cold. I know you know that it's cold. But we're gonna put air and you can swim in the air. That is gonna be so fun and you can blow bubbles.
Anyway, so we, when we left Vegas, we rode the stratosphere and we did that.
We didn't ride the stratosphere.
Okay, we rode a ride on the stratosphere.
It's called the Big Drop.
The Big Drop, okay. And then we went to the Hoover Dam. No, that was a different day. Anyway, okay, so yeah, that happened.
You gonna blow that in the car? Did you take all of the
garbage? We went to Friday. I don't think we did anything. Saturday, we went to church. Sunday, I went to the MTV Music and TV Awards. And then Monday, we didn't do anything in the house. We just chilled. And then today's Tuesday. I'm leaving on Sunday, but that's Sunday. But anyway, I'm going to end the vlog here. It's really long. I hope you guys enjoyed all 17 or 18 minutes of it, however long it is. Give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it.
Give it a thumbs up. Give my vlog a thumbs up.
She didn't even upload a vlog, so don't give her vlog a thumbs up. Give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe. And comment down below, letting me know if you enjoyed it and anything I do.
Hit that liggity like button.
Make it better and stuff.
Hit that liggity like button.
Come on, lock the door.
Auntie Julie's vlogging quiet.
But yeah, I'll see you guys later. I hope you have a good week and I hope you had a good weekend. I hope you enjoyed it with your family. And I might not be able to vlog for Mother's Day because I'm gonna be traveling, but in advance of Mother's Day, happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. I hope you have a good time with your kids and all that good stuff. I'm gonna go because the kids are getting restless and it's cold and they want to go to the park, but we can't. But anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.